Rights are right here for me.
There you go.
Ryan, nice to meet you. What do you do, Ryan?
Pleasure to meet you, Wayne. I am a territory sales manager for a dental company.
Okay.
So basically, I help dentists make people have beautiful smiles. But
like
more
that?
Importantly than that, I'm a girl dad.
He's a girl dad. Give him a big round of applause. I love that because I'm in the same club, man. It's the best thing.
I know.
All right. Hey, guess what? We have curtain number one for you, and Jonathan and I are going to give you clues as to what is behind curtain number one by doing our own dad parenting podcast. Listen carefully to what we have to say, and then you decide if you want the curtain. Here we go.
Okay.
Stay right there.
Let's go!
All right, it's time for another episode of Who's Your Daddy? The only podcast where we talk about being a dad. Today's podcast brought to you by Pinatas. Turn that violence into candy. We're excited today. What have you been up to, Carl?
Sorry, chamomile.
Oh, I use matcha.
Oh, yeah. So much energy. Ooh, that gives me the jitters. You know, when I took little Sunbeam, I took him to his first TK class. Mm-hmm. It was absolutely amazing.
Oh, wow.
And then Rainbow Trout, our daughter.
Yeah.
I took her to her developmental dance aerobic Gymkhana class, and I have to tell you, it was so rewarding.
That's great.
It was so rewarding. Oh, nothing like it.
You know, I took my son, who is part of my family, the Durnesses, my son Will.
Durness?
Yeah.
You know, I love the fact that your family, you guys get out.
We do.
You get out. We're stuck in the city. Beep, beep, beep. Honk, honk, honk. But you like to get out.
We're
there.
We let it hang out. Is that what you're going to say?
Yeah, you and your family, you hang out. Now, what's the best thing about when you guys go out there and do your thing?
Well, you know, sometimes I like it just when you just can't see anything. It's completely dark.
Paprika.
Oh, you put paprika in your chamomile?
It speeds up my metabolism.
You're looking great.
Thank you so much. Now, do you ever get frightened?
I do, especially when I run out of clues.
That would scare me as well.
Yeah.
But you know what the doctor says? A s'more a day keeps the doctor away until your next examination because of diabetes.
That's all the time we have. We'll see you next time on Who's Your Daddy?
There's no handles on my mug.
I saw that.
So Ryan, come on in.
Yes, sir.
So what did you get from what we were talking about, maybe?
Wilderness, s'mores, camping, outdoors.
Could be. Or I'll give you $1,000 to not take that. Take $1,000 home to your little one.
Oh, no, man. I came here to play big.
You came here to play
and
big.
Win for my daughter. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Power, Tiffany.
Let's go.
Number one.
It's camping equipment.
All right.
Congratulations. Features a high-performance tent, sleeping bag, and premium snowshoes and winter boots. Plus, we're adding a kayak for outdoor aquatic adventures, deluxe fishing poles, a heavy-duty cooler for all your fresh catches, and a backpack cooler to carry your favorite beverages. This deal is worth $3,705.
All right.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Oh, man. So,
thank you.
You can keep that. How much is that worth again?
Just over $3,000.
You can keep that. Enjoy a wonderful weekend with your family. Or pick an envelope. Jonathan has one and I have one. One has a zonk. One of these has a zonk. And one has 10 grand. But just know that if you pick the zonk, then you leave with nothing. So walk away with what you have or go for it.
With 10 grand, I can take my daughter on an amazing vacation. From the instant you started talking about that, I felt Jonathan. So I'm going Jonathan.
Okay.
I'm going Jonathan.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, come 9, on. 10, 11, 12, 13.
Damn.
I'm
out. That's all right.
Ryan, I'm sorry,
I appreciate
man.
It. Thanks, Wayne.
Thank you for playing, brother.
Thank you.
It's so nice to
appreciate
meet you.
Appreciate you. Thank you.
More Let's Make a Deal right after this.